This woman was tired of men talking bad about her, so she used this grenade to shut them up. Just kidding, these are actually professional stuntmen who train in some of the scariest situations known to man. Just check out some of these scenarios they are put in as they are forced to adapt and learn how to get hurt without getting hurt, as all of them hope to one day become movie stars in the big leagues. And although people say that this type of training is dangerous, no one seems to care because